Okay, so for this particular paid traffic technique, this is definitely one of my favorites, and it's an affiliate's dream come true. It's called Project Wonderful, and what it is there's a lot of different ways that you can use this, but the main thing, the main key for this to really generate some fast cash and a ton of traffic is to use it with banner ads. Now, what Project Wonderful does, just to give you an idea, is you can get 50,000, 60,000, 80,000 views for under a dollar. Okay? I know that's incredible. And there's, unlike Google AdWords, like pay-per-click or something like that, they don't have all the hoops to jump through. You can definitely go straight to an affiliate program and everything else. And you can use this to generate a ton of traffic. So let's just show what it looks like. We're going to click on new member. Fill all this in. Okay, we'll just skip all that for now. And we'll blur this out later. And you should always have, just for branding's sake, a picture that you can use as an icon, whether it's for Facebook or whatever. And we click Create Account. Okay, so then we go back to, and let's see, we'll refresh this, see if we've got it yet. If we haven't, I'll pause it for a second. Okay, so here's our email from Project Wonderful. And all we do is just click that link, and it's activated. Again. Now, here's what we want to do is we want to upload our ad, and the way to do this is you have to have excuse me, a an ad the size that you want. Okay, so just like it says right here, we're going to go up to the advertising menu. My ads. And then create a new ad. Now, the ones that I've found that have worked the best as the skyscraper, and you can see here it's 160 by 600. Okay, so we're gonna click that. Now, if you remember, 160 by 600. What you can do now is you can go to your affiliate program, whatever it is that you want to promote, and I'm just going to make a note here real quick. Okay. That skyscraper ad is a very popular size for most affiliate programs, and so what you'll find is you can go, whether it's to ClickBank or Simple One Click or Pay.com or whatever, and you'll find these ads on there under affiliate tools. And so let's just go ahead and say that the link is let's say 1hourgoogle.com/whatever your affiliate link is, affiliate ID equals 123. Okay, and again, this is just an example. The hover text would be something like get a page one ranking on Google in 60 minutes flat. Okay? And the nickname would be maybe OHG for 1 hour Google. And then, again, your 160 by 600, you can either browse for it right here and pull it up, or you can download it from wherever your affiliate program is. and then you've got your rating, which we're just going to say is C, safe for everyone, which obviously I'd recommend never doing any adult garbage or anything like that. And then that's it. Then you just click create this ad. Now, obviously I don't want to do this as far as, starting that because the link is inaccurate and everything. But to look at this, you know, as far as the cost, the traffic sources and everything, you can do it all over the world. You can do just United States and Canada, whatever. But I'm going to say United States, okay? And I'm going to go over here. Okay, so what we want to do is we want to set this to unique users. And we want to set this to 50,000 over the past 2 days. And in any region is fine. And then we hit search. Now, what you need to do is look through here, and you'll see like this has over the past 2 days 293,000 views for $12. So that means for a day it's $6 for 150,000 views. But we can do even better than that. I mean, look at this, 226 for $4. And we can scroll around some more. Okay, here's one. It's a dollar for 78,000 views, or 80 cents for 75,000 views. I mean, 80 cents. I can't even talk. It's just, that's mind-blowing to me. So what you want to do is, let's say we pick that one and we go, hey, that sounds great. You definitely want to take a look at the actual site itself to make sure it's in English versus like Vietnamese or something. And see if it seems like it's targeted enough for whatever it is you're advertising. But it's a fantastic way to get a lot of traffic to your offers. And I'll tell you another secret too, is you can use this in line with other things too, as far as just getting traffic for the sake of getting traffic. Whether it's using CPA offers or AdSense offers or whatever, it works great, not just with affiliate programs. So anyway, that is Project Wonderful. Check it out, take a look at it, and see for yourself. You can get some dirt cheap traffic and get a lot of it for, you know, just a couple of bucks or even under a dollar, as I've shown you here.
You must click email notification when you subscribe to get notified when we upload a new video. Do it today. We're here for you, helping you make money online. Get yours free. Get free instant access to Affiliate Assassin and discover the secrets to making money with Amazon review sites, how to create a high converting squeeze page, generating massive traffic from social media sites, and 83 more pages of valuable income content totally free. Just click the link in the description below to be taken to our one-time special free offer. See you on the next video. And keep learning.